Let's see how to solve this question. Change to polar coordinates and evaluate. Integral 0 to a, integral y to a, x dx dy. So for that, draw a diagram. Here to get the region of integration and to get the limits of r and theta, we need to convert all x and y to r and theta. So for that, draw a diagram. Here to how to draw the diagram now. Here it is x dx dy. So when it is x here, limits of x are given here, and when it is y here, limits of y is given here. Now to draw the region of integration, that region of integration will be a closed region bounded by these limits. So here dx, so this will be this y and they are limits of x. So it means x equal to y and x equal to a. And when dy is here, these are the limits for y. So y equal to 0 and y equal to a. Then to draw the diagram, x equal to y, as you know, it is a straight line passing through the center. Then x equal to a means a straight line parallel to the y-axis. This orange line is x equal to a. Then y equal to 0 means the x-axis, y equal to a means the line parallel to x-axis. Okay, now the region common to all these place, all these lines, region common to all these lines are, this is the region, this is the bounded region. So the region of integration is this triangle OAB. Now to get the limit, consider a small strip of this bounded region. So when this strip moves from here to here, you will get the angle theta, or the limits for theta you will get by considering, by moving this strip from this x axis to this y equal to x line. And the initial point of this strip will give you the lower limit for r, and this point will give you the upper limit for r. Now to get that, put x equal to r cos theta, y equal to r sin theta, and dx dy equal to r dr d theta. Now to find the limits for r and theta, consider this, because you are going to change x to r cos theta and y r sin theta. So consider x equal to y. When x equal to y, x is r cos theta, y is r sin theta. So it is sin theta upon cos theta is 1, or tan theta is 1, which is theta equal to pi by 4, because value of tan pi by 4 is 1. Now when x equal to a, r cos theta is equal to a, therefore r is equal to a upon cos theta. Therefore theta goes from here to here, from this point to this point. So r theta equal to 0 to pi by 4, and r equal to 0 to a upon cos theta, because x equal to a is the line here. By putting x equal to a, you got r equal to a upon cos theta. Now to integrate that, I is equal to, this is your question, 0 to a, y to a, x dx dy. So dx dy will be replaced by r dr d theta, x is equal to r cos theta. So you see here theta, d theta is here, so limit of theta will be here. Means a non-definite integral is this one. So 0 to pi by 4, 0 to a by cos theta, r dr d theta. That is equal to 0 to pi by 4. Now we'll integrate this one. R into r is r square cos theta d theta. Integral of r square is r cube upon 3 limit 0 to a by cos theta and cos theta d theta. Now this is 1 by 3, it's a constant, so take it outside. 0 to pi by 4, a by cos theta the whole cube, upper limit minus lower limit is 0, cos theta d theta. So that is a by cos theta the whole cube is a cube by cos cube theta, so that a cube is taken here into cos theta d theta. Now 1 cos theta and cos cube theta is here, so cos theta upon cos cube theta is 1 upon cos square theta, 1 upon cos square theta is sec square theta, and integral of sec square theta is tan theta. So giving the upper limit as tan pi by 4 minus 0, tan 0 is 0, so tan pi by 4 is 1, so 1 into a cube by 3 is a cube by 3.